Hello everyone and welcome to this new virtual gallery video. Today we are going to see how to create this galaxy in Blender. To create it, we will need to download a special texture and we'll put the link into the description. Of course you can make your own texture with Blender, but for the first time I recommend to use this one. So let's begin. Delete the cube and the lamp and add a new icosphere. Subdivision is 4. Scale it up. In edit mode, make sure that transparency is activated here. Select those faces and delete them. Press O to get the proportional editing and select this edge. At the center of the dome and bring it down. Like that. We are going to scale down the mesh on the z-axis and now we have a kind of disk. Now to simulate the center of the galaxy, we are going to bring this edge up a little like that. Okay, a smooth shading and add a new modifier and it will be a subsurf. Now it's time to create the material. So a black color, no specular and completely transparent. Don't forget to click here on Receive Transparent. Add a new texture and it will be a blend. Spherical blend. Great. This texture is going to influence the alpha and the emit. Okay, it looks good. Now add a new texture and it will be the C texture with just get. And I think it's this one. Okay. Here on sampling, click on calculate. And it will influence the color and the alpha. Click on stencil. And you should see something like that. let's reduce the contrast a little. Okay, I think it's good. Now it's time to go to the UV image editor, choose the C texture, go to edit mode, select all the mesh, press U and choose project from view. Now I'm trying to place this intersection at the center of the disk. Okay, I think it's not too bad. Let's see. Okay, cool. Don't forget to check UV here for each texture. And now in edit mode, we are going to select those edges. Make sure the proportional editing is activated and rotate it slowly. Now it's time to place the camera. Like that. Or you'll have to experiment many different places. Maybe rotate the galaxy to find an interesting place. And it's time to make the first render. Okay, this is not too bad. Don't forget to set the color of the world. let's make another render. Yes, cool. Maybe that. Time to go to color management. Click here on use curve, and we are going to adjust the contrast with the curve. Now click on node editor, click use node on backdrop, and the first node we are going to add is a glare node, a fog glow. Click on Shift D to duplicate it, and the second one will be a ghost. Set the threshold to 0. Okay, this is better. Now we are going to add a new node, and it will be a sharpen. Let's add a viewer. Okay, I think it's too hard, so we have to reduce the factor. Maybe 0.4. I have forgotten something. The first texture, the blend texture, should have a ramp like that. Now we are going to add a lens distortion. Okay, and you can control the color with the RGB curve in color management and choose the color you want. You can also add a hue and saturation value node to change the color. Play with those parameters. And to finish, you can add a bright contrast node. So this video is finished. Hope you enjoyed it. Thanks for watching and see you in the next virtual gallery video.